Mesquite, Prosopis julia flora, livestock grazing, its toxicity and management. Prosopis julia flora is an invasive tree native to northern South America, Central America, and the Caribbean. It has been used as a folk remedy for catarrh, cold, diarrhea, dysentery, excrescences, flu, hoarseness, inflammation, measles, sore throat, and in the healing of wounds. It's antibacterial, antioxidant, antifungal, antidermal, and anthelminthic activities are also reported, and it contains phytochemicals such as flavonols, alkaloids, tannins, ellagic acid, glycosides, steroids, and various phenolic compounds. It is reported to be used as feed for cattle worldwide. Low intake of this plant doesn't affect the health of cattle, but excessive intake is harmful and can cause nervous breakdown, weight loss, imbalance in nutrient levels, etc., and in severe cases it can be fatal. Therefore, it should be used as feed in limited amounts.